Welcome to my channel. This is Bea Lenny. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you some of the single wick candles that Bath & Body Works have back on Saturday, November 21st for $5.95. If you like this type of video, please continue to watch. So this sale was only in stores. So I went and I got some of the candles. The limit for purchase was like always 20, but you could do several transactions. I didn't get too many, I only got 8. I also was able to use some coupons that Bath & Body Works sent me for free items. And so yeah, it was nice to get something for free after spending all this money in Bath & Body Works. So I think we deserve enough to get something for free. So I'm gonna be showing you a little bit of what the store has. I was able to record a little bit. I hope you enjoy this video. So they had this season. They had Frozen Lake. They had the Vanilla Vino El, Twisted Peppermint, You're the One, Winter Candy Apple. And I love those packagings also that they have for the holidays. Frosted Cranberry is another one that I love the packaging. I try to get the ones that I don't have too many, and just getting one each. But I only got 8 because I have a lot of single wicks that I really don't use too much. I like better the 3-wick candles. So, but I wanted to go and show you what they had. They have flannel. I got one. I really like it. I like it in candles, and I like it also in the wallflower. There's one that I got for first time, and I already burned it, and I really love it. It's trying to find it. The sugar sneak or duro. I love it, love it, love it. I also love Spice Apple Toddy. And another one that I love the packaging is the Peach Bellini. I really love it. The smell is, oh my God, so good. I hope you took advantage of this sale. It was a really good price because like right now is the Black Friday deals and they have them for $14.50. And you know, you can buy 3, get 3 free. But this deal was much better, $5.95. All this week I've been to Bath & Body Works and I've been taking advantage of the buy 3, get 3 free, and I've been getting the box for $30. When you buy $30, you can get it for $30. I think it's, at least for me, I think my own opinion, I think it's worth it because just the candle, regular price is $24.50, and the whole thing, the whole collection that they give you in the box is $30 is only what you pay. So I got in total 4 boxes and I'm very happy. I'm very happy that I took advantage. I was close to get Spice Apple Toddy with this design. I didn't get it because I had too many. Cinnamon Caramel Swirl also, I didn't get it. Sweater Weather is beautiful packaging. Frosted Cranberry, I already had it before in another, when they had another deal. Vanilla Vin Noel, I didn't get it. Frosted Coconut Snowball, I got it before in a previous sale that they had. Flannel, yes. Yes, yes, that one is one of my top favorites. This the season, also got it. Hot Cocoa and Cream, I was close to get it, but I changed it for another one, so I didn't end up getting it. I wanted to get so many. Frozen Lake, Winter, those I got, and Peach Bellini also I got it. I was gonna get 2, I'm not sure if I got 2 of those, because I really like it. It's Late All Day, that's Mary Cookie, got one. And that one, Sugar Sneak or Duro. I love it, love it, love it. I already burned it. And I wanna get all the collection. The Crush Candy Cane with the white bottle. and the spiced gingerbread, holiday in three forms. I want to get all those four with a white packaging. And look, I wanted to show you, these are the three bags that I had the option to get it for free because I received a coupon in the mail, up to $3.95. It was a free gift, so I had the choice to choose from one of those. I was not sure I liked the red one and this black one. No, I was not sure, but I think the red one was better because of the holidays. So I'm gonna be showing you what I got. The 8 candles, I got some free items also with the coupons that I had that day. So what I did is I did three transactions, separate transactions, because I had three different coupons and she didn't allow me to use them all in one transaction. So what I did is I got the gift bag for $3.50, and I got it for free, but I had it to buy something. So what I did is I got one candle for $5.95 and I got it for free. And also I have two other coupons that I could use it up to $13.50. So I decided to get the Winterberry Wonder, the shower gel. I really love this scent. The fragrance notes are ruby, frost, winterberry, sparkling cranberry, and crystal vanilla. I was not sure if to get the lotion or just to get two shower gels. I decided to get the shower gels because I used a lot of shower gels. The lotions, I had too many and I already got some before when we had the sale. So that's what I decided to get too. Okay, so the first one that I wanted to show you that I got is the Marshmallow Fireside. I really love the packaging. I already burned it a little bit and I really like it. Too bad that doesn't bring the notes on the bottom so I can give you the notes. And I tried to look at it online, but they don't even have the picture of the candle. What I did is I searched it up with the 3 week candles, because online they don't have the 1 week candle anymore, but they are the same fragrance notes. The notes are toasted marshmallow, smoldering goose, fire roasted vanilla, and crystallized amber. The next one that I got is the peach Bellini. Oh my god, I really love it. I think in packagings this is one of my favorites. It's beautiful. The notes are succulent white peach, sparkling prosecco, and sweet orange. Smells really, really good. The next one is another one of my favorites, flannel. In the packaging, it's simple but it's beautiful. I really like this blue. So the fragrance notes are fresh bergamot, heirloom mahogany, soft musk with essential oils. I was tempted to get another one, but I didn't. It's okay because I have a lot of candles, but I really love this one. So it looks like winter, they don't have it online today in a single week, only in a 3 week candle. And the notes are white woods, pine needles, a sparkling clementine, and spice clove with essential oils. This one, I love it. I love the packaging. It's so beautiful. And I also like the scent. I also like it in the wallflowers. It's so beautiful. I really wanted to get another one because I want to burn it all. And I can have the other one for as a backup or as a collection. This other one, I love the packaging too. Slay All Day. That's a Merry Cookie Candle. And also online right now is out of stock. So the fragrance notes are fresh baked cookies, sparkling sugar crystals, rich vanilla with essential oils. That one is another one that I would like to get, the second one, so I can burn one and have the other one as a backup or as a collection. Okay, this other one, Tis the Season. I love the packaging too, and I love the scent. It's one of my favorites also. All of the ones that I got today, I kind of like my favorites. So, and it's simple, like the blue one, like flannel. This one is similar, the packaging, but it's I love it. So the fragrance notes are rich red apple and sweet cinnamon and cedarwood. So this season I already got in the big ones, the 3-week candles, I already got like 2 or 3 in different packagings because I love it. Okay, so the next one, you're the one, it's a new one, but now is one of my favorites also. I like it for me, I like it to give it as a gift, as a present. The packaging is beautiful, and the nuts also I love. The fragrance notes are white birch, velvety rose, a drop of strawberry nectar with essential oils. I love that scent. I have it, all the body care. I have everything except the perfume. Okay, and the last one is Sugar Sneaker Duro. I like it. I already burned it a little bit, and I see that online today is out of stock. That means a lot of people like it and buy it. The fragrance notes are warm spices, creamy vanilla, sugar and musk with essential oils. I really wanted to get another one because other than the scents, I really like the packaging to have it as a backup or for my collection. So I hope you like the video. I hope you enjoy it. I would like to know, what did you get when they had this sale? Did you get any candles for $5.95, or did you pass the sale? So I would like to know. Leave me comments below and let me know which ones did you get. Also, I would like to know if this week for Black Friday, have you been going to the store? Have you get the box for $30? Or if you only ordered online yesterday. Just to let you know, you can use a lot of coupons. Like today, for example, I went and I used 2 different coupons on top of the buying 3, getting 3 free. So it's a really, really good deal. So if you have coupons, you can use it. So one of the employees told me that today, Friday, is the last day that they're gonna be selling the Santa Proof box for $30. I don't think so, but I don't know. That's what she told me. But if they have a lot of left, maybe they will continue until they finish all the boxes. So if you haven't taken advantage, I really recommend you to buy the box. For me, I think it's worth it. I got 4 boxes on total. So, okay. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do it. If you like the video, please give a like. Turn on the notifications so you don't miss my next video. If you have family members or friends who like to watch Bath & Body Works videos, you can share it. So I will see you on my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.